Okay, so happy Friday, gang. I hope y'all having a good day. I just wanted to come on here and discuss some trending topics. Gosh, I hate it here. So all Twitter know is jokes all day long. I was cracking up last night reading all the tweets. I love the way you love me. I'm just kidding. I just can't believe Blueface had the gall, the audacity to ask his son was he gay and then record it. Like, the clout chasing is just at an all-time high these days. So yeah, I think he went on IG Live and recorded the whole incident. Check this out.
Son, come here. It's booty cheeks out here. You in here looking for chips. And Slim Jims or shit. You ain't gay, is you? Huh?
Are you gay?
Could somebody explain to me why Chrisean got a warrant in Oklahoma? What was she doing in Oklahoma? So anyway, back to Blueface toxic ass. It's so many men like that in America that speaks this way to their son and think that it's okay to emasculate him. Because something wrong with being gay, apparently. Like, that's a disease. Like, that's just a terrible thing to be. But what's even worse is to ask a child, he appears to be 6 years old, if he gay, and then say, good job, patting him on the back. Like, that would be a terrible thing if he was gay. Like, shit is sick. Now, don't get me wrong. I'm not the type to go after anyone's parenting. But anybody with common sense could see that that was wrong. Like, that was dead wrong. That's a video that's gonna be out there in the world for years to come. Let's just say his son did grow up to be gay. Like, that's so traumatizing. That's so effed up that he even asked him that. It's okay to let a child stay in a child's place. I mean, the apple doesn't fall far from the tree because his mama is cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs as well. Like, they whole family is just, something ain't right. Comment down below, like, share. I see I'm gaining more subscribers. Thank you very much. I'm gonna try to put out more videos, but I really need people to start watching the videos. YouTube is really not pushing my videos for some reason. But I hope you guys have a good day. Happy Friday.